Day 65, living on a sailboat. The last 2 days at the Finn Gold Cup for the guys have been brutal. The wind has been between 15 and 25 knots, and at least 10 sailors have capsized, Kayo being one of them. After the two races, Kayo placed in the middle of the pack. Time to clean up the fin and head home.